you know, one, give credit to Drexel. I think they're, you know, obviously top of our league consistently, top four in the league, and Denise Dillon does a great job. So give them credit. Best defensive team in our league, and it showed in the second half. I also thought, you know, we missed a lot of shots we don't traditionally miss, but just give them credit.
Yeah, just talk about that. It wasn't for good looks, but just nothing was going down.
Yeah. I kind of believe that Drexel has that mental advantage over you, for the way they can score. And with the ease that they're able to get a layup, with the way they move the ball and cut hard, I think it puts more pressure on your offense more than anything. And I often say it's not what we're going to do against them defensively, because they don't care if they score 60 or 55, but I care that we score 70. And the fact that we can't get more than 44 points against them is very concerning. So again, give them credit. I think they stress you out on defense, and it maybe impacts your ability to, you know, make shots or make plays that you typically would.
They always seem to get back on defense too, and you know, not let you guys get out in transition where you like. Yeah. Is that another thing that makes it such a difficult matchup against them?
Well, I mean, they're not going to make a lot of mistakes. I mean, they're well coached. So if UNCW likes to score in transition, well, they're not going to let UNCW score in transition very easily. So we wanted to start trapping and create some tempo and force some mistakes. And we were able to get steals. And then we can't execute in the 3-on-2, 2-on-1 situations, which is very odd for us. Just hasn't been who we are. So, again, give them credit. On defensive rebounds, they got back, but on steals, we didn't do our job.
Starting lineup change again tonight or today, is that just for this matchup, or are you still just trying to find the right combinations?
No, that was for this matchup. Just thought that the way they play, we can't be too big and slow out there. We wanted to be able to do a variety of things, whether we were switching or whether we were switching four and keeping one, or whether we were keeping them all. We had to have people out there that could actually do it. But, you know, what do I know? We lost the basketball game by almost 20, so maybe we should have started who we started before. But that's what we tried to do.
Seems like second half there was a stretch of that the energy was really down, but you called the timeout at 4 minutes. It seemed like it picked up a little bit. Happy with that stretch from four on?
Yeah, I mean, happy is not a very, very good word. I think we just didn't have a lot of answers defensively, and when you can't make a layup, that just compounds it. So I'm glad we were able to force some mistakes, where we get in our pressure and get to the free throw line, but then we go to the free throw line and we don't make those, you know. So again, it became a deflating thing. But you know, this season's a marathon; it's not a sprint, and we gotta figure it out and defend somebody better. Than I think they shot 52% from the floor. We gotta be better than that and get better this week and go to Delaware and try to get a win on the road.